want to get a word with Joseph Parker before he leaves. Joseph. Joseph, I know you want to, don't want to wait too long.
Oh, yeah.
Just words tonight on your performance and the result.
Well, I'm a first time to my name, I'm a woman. Today I got beaten by a better champion, bigger man. Lot to work on. You know, it's a good experience being here. Thank you all for the opportunity to find this big stadium. We want to go back, train hard, plan again, and come back stronger.
Any regrets at all?
No regrets. You know, take it on the chin. Better man on the day, so we'll be back again.
If you did have the opportunity again, what do you think that you would do differently?
Work harder, come back stronger, more punches. But I would love to have another go. Just back to the drawing board.
I think there's probably frustrations on both sides with the fact that the referee perhaps didn't let you, either of you, work on the inside. Is that the case at all?
Yeah, no, we could have worked on the inside more, but no, whatever happened here happened. We can't change it, so we just got to look forward.
You believe you can become world champion again?
Of course. I'm young, fit, strong. I didn't go down. I'm fit to go 12 rounds. And I just want to say thank you to all the New Zealanders and Samoans for being here. Thank you to everyone back home in New Zealand and Samoa. Thank you for the support. We'll be back again stronger.
Well said. A word on Anthony Joshua. How good is he?
He's good. He's a good big man. Like I said, he was bad on the day, but I'll be back.
Thank you, and well said. That's-